Trovers to the free throw line to Westerkamp. Gets to Summer Smith. She'll pull up from 15 and hit.
Hey, clearing things up for the fans out there.
And us,
absolutely.
Here's Van Monen, gets it ahead to Westerkamp. Foyman swiped at it but couldn't get it. And Westerkamp, 8 first quarter points here. Here's a lob, and that's taken away by Berg, who just baited her into that pass. She's going all the way, draws contact, and lays it in. I would consider Hoyman maybe their center, and she's doing moves like that into the paint, kicking it out, open three, Sorensen, good. Making her do some, puts it on the deck. Now she spins, and up, under, a little 10-footer off glass, good. Normal game for him then, when they were trying to actually get him the ball. Here's Jensen on a steal right out of the timeout. Another breakaway layup for her, and she scores it again. And Nelson, or Holmberg rather, gets it in to Denberger, and she's fouled and lays it in. Into the game of the first time is Maddie Post. And here's Hoyman on the drive, she'll lay it in. 3 minutes to go, 65-31. Quickly all the way is Lathrum, blocked by Westerkamp. Rebound Schilling. Westerkamp will drive all the way, pull up from 10, good.
Man, she off.
Schilling to Smith, and then this ball knocked away and eventually stolen by Eliza Lathrum. Lathrum, oh, what a nice pump fake, and she scores. As time was going to expire here. 69-33 is the final score. Javon Harris gets a chance to jump it up. He's going to be facing off here with Cole Scott. And the jump, Harris wins it. Oskaloosa basketball to start things off.
Right there.
Here we go. Cruz, nice pass to Henry, and he lays it in.
Good execution getting the ball.
Here's Gogger, pulls up short on the shot. Rebound loose. What a hustle play by Brady. Held saves it. Gogger for three, buries it. We'll go to Jack Moore on the loose ball. Bad pass from Tucker, and Gogger is going to save it. Gogger, spin move, fouled, and he hits. And he lost his shoe on the spin move. What on earth? Back to the top. Here's Henry. He'll drive. Slice and dice, and he got a shot blocked by Cole Scott. And then Tucker's got it. It's a screen. Gets it to Cruz on the roll, fouled and one. That is a squad right there, as Indy Knoll has a basketball to start the third quarter, nearly threw it away. Find a nice cut, Fitzgerald.
On both
sides. Oh yeah, for sure. Nice pass underneath. Blocked though by Cole Scott again, and he gets 40-34, Oski only by six. Indy Knoll hanging around, 10 seconds left here. Piper goes baseline, nice pass, little hook shot, good. Jack Moore's got it. He's out there with Tucker, Cruz, Foster. Foster catches and slams it on the lob for Cruz.
There.
Marvelli, who misses the shot. Scott hustles for the rebound yet again. Ball loose, though, and eventually stolen away by Jack Moore. And he lays it in. Rebound pulled down. Cosenza will fire it and score it at the horn. And that'll do it. Oskaloosa prevails. It wasn't easy.
William Penn is a vastly diverse campus having Quaker roots. Campus provides 5 buildings for learning, including the Musco Technology Center, where communication students can expand their horizons in broadcast and journalism. Be a statesman today.
It'll be Henry at the tip. He'll be going against Clean. Tip, and it goes straight to number 12, Borneman. Borneman going to dish it back out at the top, and here comes Dallas Center Grind.
Defensive end. And
dish in to Xavier Foster, well timed by both players involved. Cock playing good defense now, dish down in the paint a little bit. Nice little backdoor dish, and that's a good. And then he gets it knocked away there, come at the other end, and dish up and good. It was trying to battle for the rebound, and it ends up in DCG's hands, and at the other end, a block by Moore.
And try to pound it in.
And nice block by Foster. You said Foster, it's Yates, and then now inside, battling for it is Cruz, and he gives it in to Foster.
He drove because he wants the guys to come and guard him, but he's gonna have to take some shots.
Tucker from way downtown, that was like Steph Curry area. DeCock now to Foster, over to Henry. All beyond the arc, now gives it to Yates. Yates for three, it's good! And DeCock on the floor for Oskaloosa.
There's another one.
And again, he's got it. It's good, Ryan Yates.
The ball was off the glass, and Foster hit it. Yates again.
Oh boy.
Oskaloosa. Uh-oh.
Tucker quickly. Look at this to Henry. Alley-oop to Foster. Inbound pass tipped away by Henry. It's just him. This could be special. No foul.
Jeez,
and wow, he puts it in. My goodness, Oskaloosa with an 11-point win is more more like a 25-point win if you really were watching the ball game.
Cole Henry to jump with Lim Chul, center C, and it is going to be one. Kobe Richmond pulls it down. We're off and running here in Sheraton. Gets it back to Moore. Moore pump fake, gets Chul in the air. He'll drive, go up. Chul blocked it from behind. Moore the rebound, goes up and under, and scores it anyway.
Nice job by Chul.
Offensively, Sheraton has done nothing. Tucker will take it from about 25 and swish it. He's going to give it to Tucker. Wide open three. Same spot. Money.
Hey, he likes this.
Gets it to Chul, and they're off and running. Nice find to Richmond, who lays it in. And 1 minute left, first quarter, 12-7. Here's another three by Tucker in a pull-up fashion. 8 seconds, Chul, one-on-one.
He's driving.
He's going to go. He drives. Rises blocked. Foster. 6.5 to go, second quarter, 22-7. Here's Tucker all the way. Scores it.
Oh, nice. Tucker having the game of the year so far for him. 11 early.
Here is Stites. Beats him back defensively. Up fake. And uses his strength.
Excellent defense.
And then somehow saved by Weaver. Yates had like cherry picked on the other end, and they eventually get it down to Chul.
Tucker's got to go to the acting school, and he gets that call.
Pull up from 30. Yes!
Just like Tucker's doing. Good job.
Spin move. Right-handed hook. Good.
Good job by Henry. Good job by Oskaloosa there on the defensive end. Uh-oh.
Tucker catch and shoot three from 25. Thought about it. Gets it into Henry. Henry, one dribble. Blocked by Chul. What a rejection. Rebound. And he's going to go. Give to Foster. Look out.
Oh, my
goodness.
The X Factor.
Catching a body. Hoping he got a chance at another slam there. Chul. Rejected by Foster. This Oskaloosa team tonight looks like a team that absolutely can
F. Oh, no way.
Tucker. Yes. Oh, my.
Wow.
It's raining in the Charger Dome. To Dow. Lobs it up to nice play to Trusty.
And, Nick Harrington's in there. He's a good defender.
And Nunnekovic knocking this loose. Still loose. Nunnekovic will get the steal. Yeah,
there you go. Take it, Nick. Take it.
Harrington, left-hand layup.
Yes.
And one. That's it. Oskaloosa gets the win. 69-37, the final score. What a way to end the regular season.